Brett Kavanaugh is a direct threat to our civil and human rights and is unfit to serve on our nation's highest court. President Trump has shown his hostility to our fundamental civil and human rights, and it's clear that that informs who he appoints to serve on the Supreme Court. The stakes of this vacancy are enormously high. During his political campaign, Trump bragged that he would only pick justices who would overturn Roe versus Wade and undermine the Affordable Care Act. By nominating Brett Kavanaugh to the Supreme Court, he made good on that promise. We know he satisfies Trump's litmus test as a person who, if confirmed, would take away women's control over our own bodies and sabotage accessible healthcare for millions of people, disproportionately impacting women, people of color, people with disabilities, and low-income families. Kavanaugh's narrow vision of America is at odds with our country's highest ideals of justice and fairness. In a case challenging the Affordable Care Act, Kavanaugh wrote a dissenting opinion that would have kept alive a frivolous attack on healthcare. Access to healthcare is a civil and human rights issue of profound importance. Millions of people with pre-existing conditions might lose their protections with Kavanaugh on the Supreme Court. Kavanaugh has said that no sitting president should face a criminal investigation or be subject to a criminal indictment, no matter what the evidence of wrongdoing is that exists. That's a real problem for the rule of law in America. This isn't just about one Supreme Court nominee, and it isn't just about the future of the court itself. It is really truly about the future of our nation. Before equal justice under law becomes mere words engraved over the Supreme Court, senators must put country over party and refuse to confirm Kavanaugh to the highest court in the land. With Brett Kavanaugh's nomination to the Supreme Court, the threat to our civil and human rights is real. Remember, we can win this fight. A year ago, millions of people around the country rose up to preserve healthcare access for millions of Americans. That same issue and so much more is at stake today. And we know that when mobilized, when energized, and when activated, there's no stopping us. Call your senators today and tell them to oppose the confirmation of Brett Kavanaugh to the Supreme Court. Everything is at stake.